news time at the Five and Dime.
Thank you.